not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have and hold you. You look so beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Have is timeless, my love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have it. So beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Oh, oh. You look so beautiful in white.
I wasn't intending to get married until this time, and I got a clear signal from God that I meant to get married. So therefore, my prayer to God was,
Lord, bless me with a life partner whom you have created to handle the anointing and purpose of my life. As a matter of fact, we did not know of each other's existence until 2 months before our marriage. We came from different places and traveled separate paths. A lecturer in law met a marine engineer. When I first met Stanley, I somehow felt that he will be faithful to me forever. And that is the predominant reason why I said yes to him. Marrying a person working aboard the ship was never the plan. But his inner spiritual beauty, calm presence, patience, and above all, his character captivated my heart. Although our families arranged our marriage, I'm sure it wasn't by chance that we met. God's will brought us together, and His love and blessings will keep us together forever. I must say, God's grace and love has always been bountiful throughout our lives. We asked for light, God gave us the sun. We asked for water, God gave us rain. We asked for happiness, and God gave us each other. And therefore, I would say, what God has joined together, let no one separate. Stanley always says that I am an angel in his life, but I would say he has become my life itself.
Give you my heart for my whole life. I still can't believe I'm married to this lovely person with such great qualities. Thank you, my wife, for caring for me the way that you do, coming into my life as an angel. You will be always beautiful reason of all season of my life. Thank you, my love.